Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, if you'd been paying attention earlier in the movie, you would know that there was a big-ass planetoid headed for us right now. We are calling this planetoid Sean Connery, because he's gonna slap us like a bitch. Any question?
Sir, are you saying we're all gonna die?
He's the most likely. However, I'd like to...
Give me the White House! That shithead just ruined our tour! That blows!
Who blows? Do I know her?
Shit, man, my rehab ain't worth shit!
Hey, wait! This planetoid might be the best thing that ever happened to us, guys. We could do the last rock concert in the history of Earth.
Fucking A! A one-day tour!
We do the show at the point of impact!
Yeah! The Earth is fucked tour!
We time it just right, the show rocks, we come out for the encore and bang!
I want to bang.
Man, I'm talking destruction.
Annihilation.
Extinction.
Fornication.
New scientists at NASA are saying that a killer planetoid is hurtling
It's a killer planetoid! Destruction! Annihilation!
Extinction!
Fornication! It's a killer planetoid! It's a killer planetoid!
Wait a minute. Does this mean we're all gonna die?
Fuck that! Nothing's gonna stop the crew's comeback.
You know what? We're gonna stop that goddamn planetoid ourselves.
Are you talking big knockers, Betty?
Fucking A.
Betty. Yum.
Oh, shit. That didn't go too well. You know what? This is a job for Mighty Mike.
We'll be right back.
make some fucking noise tonight, man. Let me fucking hear you. Well, Grand Rapids, you crazy motherfuckers, man, how you fucking doing? Well, I if you haven't figured this one out by now, there's a lot of fucking cameras everywhere tonight. We're filming live, so fucking say yeah! You motherfuckers, man, better make a lot of fucking noise tonight. Shit. Wait, wait, turn that camera on. Someone's going on.
Come on.
hands up. You know what I want tonight. Get them up!
I got a real serious question for you guys, so I need to get real quiet now. Did anybody here, maybe one of you motherfuckers, happen to grow up with a little bit of Motley Crue? Just a little bit. So, does that mean you guys would consider yourself old school Motley Crue then, right? All right, I'm putting you to a test. Ready? Answer me this. I'm gonna see who's fucking old school or not. Looks that? That was easy. Let's try another one. Louder than? I swear to God, you'll never get this one. Stick to your... I guess we're at the right fucking place tonight then. How about this one? Red! 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 Red fucking
make some fucking noise tonight, man. I know you can fucking do it. All right, you motherfuckers. This is a big fucking task, like Nikki said tonight, man. Are you thinking fucking ready for the old shit? Should we go back even farther? All right, let's see if you know this stuff. some loud motherfuckers tonight. Come on up top, man. Let me fucking hear you tonight. Who likes your music loud? Alright, let's see if we get it loud tonight. We'll be right back.
We're not even close. Let's blow the fucking roof off this bitch. Come on. Come on, bring it. Bring it. Fucking bring it. Fucking bring it. Come on. Come on, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. Come on, man. That's what I'm talking about.
Woo!
You think you get really lucky tonight, Mighty Mike, or fucking big fucking trouble? Josie, what you want? Big trouble? Are you fucking ready now?
We'll be right back. Let's give it a shot now, clear.
Grand Rapids. You guys sound fucking great, man, but light this motherfucking place up, man. It's always fucking beautiful, man.
This song, you'll never be left.
can't think of a better place we should be shooting the DVD, I'm telling you. Look at that shit. You know what? If we got any more lights in here, I'm gonna turn the lights all the fucking way up. Where's that video camera? Now you know what this is, right? You see that big screen up there? I want to see the craziest, out of your fucking mind, drunk, fucking Grand Rapids motherfuckers, all right? Let's see it! Let's see it!
Go get him, Six!
Fucking moving here. Fuck that. Look at this. All right. In case you don't know the band members, let me see if I can find somebody right here. On drums, we have Mr. Tommy fucking Lee right there. Himself. And somewhere around here is Mick Mars. Where are you, dude?
The dope Mick Mars!
Mick Mars! Mick Mars!
The dope!
There we go. All right, Tommy, come down here for a second. Now, you guys, tell me you've used one of these in the privacy of your own home. You know what I'm talking about, right? Hey, Tommy, you ever seen one of these before?
Wait a minute. You guys know who this fuckhead is? A sneaky motherfucking Six, y'all. And he's got his horns out, so watch the fuck out.
I got my horns out tonight. All right, Tommy, take over the video camera. I'd like to introduce you to the Grand Poobah of the Grand Rapids breast. The big ass titty.
Everybody, all my fucking friends in Grand Rapids, Michigan, say hello to the motherfucking titty cam. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. What you got? What you got, Grand Rapids? What you got? What we got? Where's the titties? Where's the titties? What do you mean, no? Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about. Titties! Woo! Oh shit, more titties, I see my coming. More titties right there, booyah! Woo! Hell yeah! Oh shit! Oh, there we go, right there. Come out, baby. Come on, we miss you. I'm coming over here, so get ready. Y'all get ready. What's up, mama? Come on, here's your chance. Boom! Oh, shit. Mighty Mike's got titties. Mighty Mike's got titties. Got hardware. Oh, shit. Booyah! All right. What do we got over here? Don't make me come down there, I will. a super, super close up. Let it rip, baby. Yeah! Silence. Moment of silence. Shh. 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 Ready? Moment of silence. God. Lord. Jesus Christ, God. Bless all the titties of America.
This place wins, man, on every fucking level. That's it. The craziest fucking crowd, the best fucking tits, the loudest motherfuckers. We love you guys. Now, check this out. Can you believe we finally got our shit back together? We're on stage again, huh? So, if it's okay with you guys, when this tour's over, you let us know. We'll go back and make a fucking rock and roll record for you guys. How's that? Until then, we got two new songs. You guys ready? This is called Sick Love Song.
Get those hands up tonight. Let me see them. We'll be right back.
another new one? You know what, you motherfuckers? Thank you so fucking much for coming out tonight, man. And, you're the shit! You're the shit! Say, I'm the shit! You're the shit, motherfucker. All right, here's a